because you have a decency to come here with such strange thing.
How dare you?
At last I'm boring.
Yes.
Right, so welcome aboard, actually. It's quite a specific thing here. It's a flight test airplane. There's no cabin, no furniture, nothing. No flight test airplane, right? What's my available? We've got the coffee mate in the room, isn't it? Cool. Shit.
What does it all mean? Don't press that button! A380, first visit to Egypt.
Bigger wingspan, and fuselage is approximately the same, 72 meters. But let's see the trick. Shall I add something?
No.
Well, basically it goes on a full lead, right?
Yeah.
And it's as wide as typical Airbus wide bodies, like A330s or A340s. It's 5.1 meters. In an economy class it will sit 8 abreast, 242, and well, you see the dimensions.
So I mean, this could be a completely different aircraft, couldn't it? You know, this could be an aircraft itself.
Yeah, exactly. It's a wide body above a wide body.
Yeah.
Another aircraft, no?
So there's nothing to compare with 747, just different architecture.
Yeah.
And you know...